everyone. I'm Ash.
And I'm Randy, and we are here with AC3 TV at Santikos, Casablanca.
Today we are reviewing Blair Witch.
What is that?
The guy who uploaded this video said it was from a tape he found in the Black Hills woods. I think that might be my sister.
You really think your sister could still be out there after all these years?
If there is any chance that I could find out what happened to her, I need to try.
Legend said there's been a curse on these woods.
Do you believe in the stories about the Blair Witch?
Oh my God.
This looks familiar.
We've been walking in a circle.
No way.
Who could have done this?
You did this!
Oh my God! This way, come on!
There's something out there.
Alright guys, so we just got done watching the Blair Witch movie, and we want to go ahead and give you a little bit more information about it. So I myself enjoyed it as a new entry into horror genres. I know Blair Witch comes before some of our other title names like Insidious and Paranormal Activity, but I feel like the new Blair Witch movie does a good job at trying to keep up with those title paces. I felt like it did a good job rehashing the story that we already know of Blair Witch, but for those of you that are new to this, maybe the younger generation that are not familiar, have never seen the original Blair Witch, well, fear not, you're going to be able to keep up with this movie well in line.
I think that it did really well with keeping with the lore, as well as introducing the backstory to the witch, actually. So if you're interested in that, go on ahead and watch this. It's even good as a standalone film. Now, there were times where I felt that there were too many jump scares and maybe that the camera wasn't focused enough. It is prone to give some people motion sickness, especially if you're weak to that.
Yeah. We'd definitely advise some Dramamine if you're coming out to this one, guys, or at least coming in on not full stomach. But other than that, you know, I thought it was a solid entry. If you're a fan of horror movies and you're a fan of being scared, you're definitely going to love this.
I do believe there were some genuinely terrifying moments in there. So if you're going to watch this, try not to do it at 11 p.m. right before you go to bed.
Exactly. I know I'm going to be staying up pretty late tonight drinking coffee to keep myself awake and away from some nightmares. But I want to thank you guys very much for tuning in and joining us. Once again, I'm Randy.
And I'm Ash.
And this has been AC3 TV.
Hey, great job, guys. Well, on to the next movie. Hit it!